Eastern Conference Showdown. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here for EA Sports. The Capitals take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Dunking into the ozone. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Into the offensive end now. And that one's broken up. Takes it to the net. Stop. There it is. They score. Johnny on the spot.
Yes.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. Boston's got the puck. The Bruins move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's the Patrice. And that's picked off in front. Oh, she's got it through the neutral zone. And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Now he tries to get it across to Carlson. Slapped away by the blocker. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here he is, shot right in front. Made the stop on that play.
Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
And he regains control of the puck. Grabbed along the board by Ovechkin. Here's a chance.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no.
Washington's got possession of the puck. Boston's got the puck here in the open ice. The quick pass over to Ovechkin. Washington's in now.
Nice job tying up his opponent.
The Bruins play the puck down here. In the final moments of this period,
yeah,
the
baby.
Bruins lead it 1-0. Boston's won the faceoff. The Bruins played along the wing. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. The Bruins have it behind the cage. Easy peasy right there by Vanacek. The Capitals have it now. Game takes over from the right. Starting to get a little physical out there. Let's it fly.
Yeah, baby.
And with the buzzer, that puts the bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next. Right here. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. The Capitals gonna hold the puck off the draw. Wilson's gonna play against the half wall. Stops him cold. Boston's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Quick feed to Marchand. Easily turned aside by Vanacek. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Boston's ahead 1-0. Washington's
Why
won the faceoff deep in their own end.
Mrs. Kensington.
You know how Mr. Kensington feels about
Slides the puck over.
Envy.
The Capitals take it across the blue line.
Yeah, baby.
Moves around along the half wall. Slides the puck down low. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing.
Nice.
You want money, you go to the bank. You want bread, you go to the store. You want tools, you get into the net. The rebound's there, he puts it away. The Bruins have gone up by two here in this second period. Really like the way they've gone about their business. They haven't lost any of their aggressiveness. They've still stayed and tried the forecheck. I like it. They deserve this two-goal lead. Moves it to Holla. Down the right side and into the zone. And that's broken up. Sends it quickly to Backstrom. Skates across the blue line.
Yes!
No! No! No!
Scooped up along the wall by Hall. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Off the draw. Nice job locking up his opponent. Boston's got it along the wall. And not much on that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Yeah, baby.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Tries to feed it over to Carlo. Capitals have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play has resulted in a number of stolen pucks. Gains the zone on the left wing. Here he is in front, and that's picked off. Feeds the puck up to Kuznetsov. The Bruins take it across the line. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And that's broken up in the defensive zone. gets off.
You know how Mr. Kinsley
against the half wall.
Chris
has got it in the defensive end.
Yeah, baby.
Boston's got it against the boards. All alone. Tonight's up.
Nowhere to go. Really good move, but the goalie is right in front of the puck.
Here in the late going for the period, Boston's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Handles the puck.
Yeah.
Maintains possession. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Ovechkin. And it comes up with the save. Picked up along the boards by Ovechkin. Moves it quickly over to Backstrom. Comes up with the block. Boston set it in the offensive zone. Textbook stop by Vanacek.
Vanacek's done all he can. He's been terrific in rolling out the other end. They got to find a couple of goals.
A chance right in front. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a block stop by Vanacek.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to win.
He scores!
Yes.
Yeah, just they haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all. And once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
Hey, we get a good look at the deflection here. Yeah, I didn't notice that so much in real time.
Nice.
The shot is in a place where that puck can be deflected, change direction, and beat the goalie. For me? The Bruins are starting to make people lose track of just how wide this lead is now.
Busiest guy in the rink is the guy changing the numbers on the clock. Man, they are awesome tonight.
Tries into the
play.
Period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. 40 minutes in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation. What has been a very one-sided affair. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Bruins don't have to score anymore. This is such a comfortable lead. Just make sure that they protect the puck and play this thing right to the end.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. And now it's grabbed by McAvoy. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. The Bruins will take it behind the net. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. The Bruins will play from the defensive zone.
Yeah, baby.
Wiley's got it in the offensive end. The Capitals take it along the wing. Steps into it. Too much traffic in the lane.
What are you ever made?
And there's the whistle icing the call.
You know how Mr. Kensington feels about that.
Still lots of time left in the period.
Yeah, baby.
Boston's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Quick feed to Hall. The Bruins carried along the wall.
Oh, my God!
What a save by Vanacek!
Really good positioning as he makes the stop.
He's fallen, and I can't get up!
Moves it to Hall. Now a quick pass to Riley. But picked up by Bergeron. Quick stop by Vanacek! In close! Oh, and another save!
Yeah, baby.
Sometimes you make a good shot, and you just get beaten by I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. And when the two centers tangle up, the winger skates away with it. And he slides it quickly to Carlo. Here he is, wrists it on net. Denies him! And the puck's spotted away. Here's a short pass to Oshie.
I got heated up pretty quickly.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, my
Nice.
Oh, that'll do it as they ride him off to the penalty box, each to their own bench to sit for 5 minutes. I hope he can get a drink of water. Last time in there, the bottle was empty, which really must stink. You get your tired and thirsty, and now you get a bowl of dust. You don't miss a thing, do you? No, I never was in there. Well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty. Boston's got him along the wall.
Yes.
This is contagious. Contagious, and it is an onslaught. Man, this game is going to run out of control here pretty shortly. You got to get into the middle of the ice to score. He's in the low slot. He whips the backhander past the goalie. Boston's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third. This has been almost the perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy. Puck grab by Carlson. Yeah, baby. And now he angles it across to Kuznetsov. Takes it to the front. Can't connect. You try to generate shutout chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through. But you got to get it on the net once you create the chance. Along the right side into the offensive zone.
You ever
moves with the puck in the corner.
You know how Mr. Kuznetsov feels about that.
The Bruins grab possession of the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Yeah, baby.
Washington's on the attack. Here's a rip. Comes up with the stop. The Bruins will play it in their own end. Here's a chance on the attack. Receives the pass. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam.
Yeah,
stop, and he comes up with it. Boston's moving it up the ice. Here's a scoring chance to our right. Quick pass across to Ovechkin. The Bruins top line continues to feed off each other. The confidence of this group is really something to watch. They get the puck. They know they're a dangerous line. Blocked in traffic.
I'll see how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. But you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Goaltender has been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. The Capitals still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now. Yeah, they do. And I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
You went there, huh?
Nice.
The Bruins have it from their own end.
You know how Mr. Kensington feels about that.
Washington gained possession along the boards. The Capitals are on the attack. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And sends it just out of reach. Cut into the front of the net. That's on the stick. Taken by Ryan.
Like about their game tonight. What stood out for you, Ray?
I'd say the amount of time they had to